Three little birds sat on my window, and they told me I don't need to worry. Summer came like cinnamon, so sweet. Little girls double dutch on the concrete.
So yes, if you're wondering, I do eat my eggs with ketchup, and I do mix milk into the eggs before I actually cook it. If you guys don't, you guys should try it because it makes the eggs like a lot more creamy and a lot more flavorful. It's really good. Anyways, welcome to this week's vlog. Today is going to be a part of the date idea series that I am starting because today I'm going on a date. So today's date is actually with the same girl from the previous vlog, and I'm super excited for it. It's gonna be an awesome second date, but let me break down the date for you guys actually, because I'm really excited for this one. So once again, I'll be driving over to go pick her up, and she's like 2 hours away, so it's a bit of a drive, but I'm gonna go pick her up, and on the way, I'm gonna pick up Starbucks as well. I asked her ahead of time, like a few days ago, what her go-to Starbucks order is, so I wanted to show up and have that ready for her, because once I pick her up, we have like a 40-minute drive to go to Century City Mall in LA. So I wanted her to be able to drink something in the car as we head over there. So guys, you know, always put that extra effort. It's easy to do. Also, she told me that she's really into stuffed animals and her favorite sport is soccer. So I was at the Urban Spectrum the other day and I picked this up. Let me show you guys. I got this for her. It's just a small stuffed animal, but it's like soccer themed and it's really cute. But anyways, today's date. So let me explain it to you guys. After we go to Century City Mall, we're gonna go over to downtown LA to go to Broken Mouth, which is like this Hawaiian comfort food place. It's really, really good. I'm gonna take her to dinner there. Then after that is the big kahuna of the date and my date idea for you guys, which is we're going to a rooftop cinema in downtown LA. My favorite movie is La La Land, and it's always been a dream of mine to watch La La Land in LA. But not only that, watch it on a rooftop in downtown LA. So I'm really excited for that, and it kind of fits perfectly. She hasn't seen La La Land before, but if you guys have seen the movie, a good chunk of the movie takes place at Griffith Observatory, which I took her on the first date, and now we're gonna be watching the movie on a rooftop in downtown LA where the other parts of the movie take place. Anyways, I think it's like a cool full circle moment, and I'm really, really excited for it. Just to give you guys a brief breakdown of it, the rooftop cinema was $50 total for both of us, so just 50 in all, and it includes popcorn and like a couch that we'll be sitting on, and yeah, so that's that pricing for that. It's not bad at all. I mean, if you guys go see IMAX movies, then it's almost that price. So once again, overall on the date, I don't know how much I'll record, how much I'll vlog, because I don't want to be intrusive and forcing a camera. So I'm not even gonna bring this big camera, but I'm gonna try and record like a montage on my phone just like last time. Okay, so now that I finished eating, now I have to go freshen up. So I'm gonna go take a quick shower, brush my teeth, do my hair, all that stuff. And then I also still haven't picked out an outfit for today yet, so I need to do that as well. But just like last time, I'm running late on time. I have like 30 minutes before I have to go. So let's go get that done. Okay, I'm sorry if this next segment feels rushed a bit. It's because I am in a very big rush. It's currently 10:04, so I was supposed to leave 4 minutes ago, and I still need to pick an outfit, so we're gonna do that really fast. I'm just gonna kinda go through it and bring you guys along. So here's my thought process, okay? So originally, I was gonna wear like a big fuzzy jacket that I just bought. I was really excited to wear it. Then I checked the weather for LA, and it says it's gonna be like 95 degrees today or something like that. I think I'm gonna go with like a more summer outfit, but at the same time, we're going to a rooftop cinema at night and it's gonna be windy and cold, so I need a dress for that. I think I'm just gonna bring an extra hoodie just to throw on, but the hoodie still needs to go with the shoes. So the shoes that I'm working with right now are gonna be the Curry Dunks. So these are the shoes of choice for tonight. That's why I think I'm gonna go with this one. Vandy, the pink hoodie. There's that nice little texture you can see. I mean, look at that texture. But yeah, so this is the hoodie I'm gonna go with. I'm just gonna keep this in my car to throw on at night. Now is for like the outfit that I'll be wearing around the mall and stuff. Let's just do what I for sure know. I'm for sure gonna wear these black pants again. I wore these last time. By the way, to the girl that shall not be named, if I'm ever late to a date, it's probably because I was recording myself, so I apologize in advance. Now, I wanna keep it like casual, of course, but you know, I gotta show that I'm a little bit different, right? You know, you gotta throw in a little aesthetic. So, I think I'm gonna go with this Oakenfort shirt. Also because I know I'll still be comfy in this as well. And you know, if you're comfortable in your clothes, that's one less thing to worry about when you're on a date. It's made of like a fleece blanket material. I don't know. It's very nice though. Anyways, I'm gonna put the shirt on now. Alrighty, here we go. What do we think? Okay, but I think this is the outfit we're gonna go with today. Just keeping it simple, plain and simple. Can't go wrong. Again, summer's coming. I'm not looking forward to it because that means less layers and that means less cool outfits. So this is the start of that. Also, for today's scent, gotta go with the Dior once again. Gotta keep it classic, you know. Make sure you guys get all four pulse points. So also, I need to pick out a bag for today. I forgot about that. Okay, so for the bag today, I think I'll be going with this. Another COS collab with Uniqlo tote bag. This is what it looks like. It stays with like the neutral tones of the outfit, so I think it's gonna work perfectly. It's like a lighter tone than this, but then it'll match the shoes. Anyways, like I said, I'm running very late, so I do need to get going, but thank you guys for coming along to help me pick out my outfit. But now I'm gonna bring you guys along on the date or as much as I can. I'm also gonna throw my film camera into my tote bag because I love this thing. I've been carrying this around everywhere with me. And then I'm also bringing this blanket because to the rooftop cinema, we're allowed to bring like a blanket with us up there just in case it gets cold. I mean, I know it's supposed to be really hot, but you know, safe than sorry. So just in case you're wondering, that's why I have this. Let's fly to a place we never been to. I've dealt with a lot of things you ain't been through. Yeah. Hard on my sleeve, so you know a nigga been you. Hey, keep you on my side, cause you know this shit don't mean I'm sentimental. I just crashed you with the woods and rental. I'm mental. Rate your girl too, just like the pencil. I was patient, not a crib looking like. Okay, so I got the Starbucks drinks for the date. So for her, I got what she said she liked is the strawberry acai lemonade refresher. And this, I got my classic iced matcha tea latte with light ice, 2 pumps of pistachio, mixed in the cold foam blender on 3. I always fumble my words, but yeah, got the drinks, so we're good to go. Time to go pick her up. I know you're not the baddest, but I still want you back in my life, don't know why. Sometimes I cannot cry. Take drugs, trying to fall asleep. Yeah, I feel like demons follow me. Unless you're my mama, I don't owe you no apologies. And it feels nice too, I wanna explode. Running through the guap, yeah, doing shit to get gold. Let's fly to a place we never been to. I've dealt with a lot of things you ain't been through. Hard on my sleeve, so you know a nigga been you. Hey, keep you on my side, cause you know this shit don't mean I'm sentimental, I just crashed you with the woods and rental. I'm mental, rate your girl too, just like the pencil. I was patient, not a crib, looking like a temple. I hit Johnny Dane to put the diamonds in my dental. Yeah, that's how it's supposed to be. Yeah. I used to call you mine, now you a hold of me. I used to waste my time, you had control of me. Never let a bitch get a hold of me. Okay, so it is the day after the date. Overall, once again, the date went really, really well. I had so much fun. Like, I can't even explain. Like, these past 2 dates with this girl have been absolutely, like, amazing. And I haven't had this much fun, like, in a long time. And I'm happy that she keeps on wanting to go on these dates with me. Speaking of which, she's actually coming to Riverside in like 2 days. So she's coming to Riverside to hang out here. It's a pretty long drive and I'm super grateful that she's willing to drive out here to spend time with me. Like, I know she has a really busy schedule because she showed it to me, but she's still making time and I don't know, it's the little things. So I guess what I can say is, side note, if you guys are thinking about doing the Rooftop Cinema Club, absolutely do it. It's an amazing experience. It's super nice. I was actually like pretty sad when I was there. I was sad in a good way because I was looking at all these people like living my dream life. And if you guys don't know, like, my dream is to live like in a tall apartment building, at least for a little bit, like with a doorman and like a basketball court and just like a classic city nice apartment. And that's where this place was. It was like on the top of this super nice apartment building. And like, I was watching all these people like live my lives through their little windows. I wasn't peeping, but I saw them. But yeah, if you guys are interested in that, down below in the description, right below the like and subscribe button, I'll leave a link to that. I'm not sponsored in any way. I just think it's a very cool experience, and I want to give you guys ideas for dates that you guys might go on in the future. But that'll be it for this week's vlog, and I really appreciate you guys taking the time out of your day to watch this, and I will see you guys next week. Peace. I'm sentimental. I just crashed you with the woods and rental. I'm mental. Rate your girl or two just like the pencil. I was patient, not a crib, looking like a temple. I hit Johnny.